an apology off you, actually.
No,
because I'm not very happy the way you spoke to me this morning.
I said, excuse me, love.
Threatening me to put a ticket on the car.
Yeah, when there's not no permit or it's not registered for the hospital.
I've changed the vehicle for this week.
Yeah, you've still got to register it.
That wasn't, you didn't even see my car, did you? Until you walked over. You walked over and started threatening me to put a ticket on because there's no lines.
What's your name?
Am I obliged to give you my name?
Yes.
No.
All right, I'll get it off.
What's your manager's name?
I'll get it off the computer.
What's your manager's name?
Mr. Roger Polby, London.
London?
Yeah.
Mr. What did you say, Roger? So I'm not going to get an apology off you then.
Why? Because
for threatening me to put a ticket on my car.
I said you will get fined if you
admit. Yeah, I've got it on video.
Everybody got it.
I'm going to give you.
You gave us hassle over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've given us hassle twice now.
Twice? No, yeah. I've come to ask you questions, not hassle.
I came to see you, and I said, excuse me, love.
Right, I'm going to put a ticket on it. You didn't even speak to me, did you? I've got it on video.
You can put what you like on
it's going
video.
On YouTube.
You can put what you like on video.
But it's not nice when I'm coming to work and you're threatening to put a ticket on my car because I've parked wrong because there's no white lines. How am I meant to know where to park?
Look, if you go up there now, you'll see
cones are everywhere. How am I meant to know?
They asked us to put the cones there.
And how am I meant to know that cones indicate where you should park?
Well, everybody else seems to.
Lines do it. Can I use your pen, please?
Everybody else seems to. Well, I'm fed up if you have a go.
I'm not having a go at you. You just spoke to me very rude this morning. I'm very upset.
I said, excuse me, love.
Yeah, I'm going to put a ticket on your car.
I didn't. I said, you can get a ticket on your car.
I'm going to put a ticket. I'm going to fine you.
I don't put tickets on cars.
Do you want me to play the video back? Are you saying I'm going to fine you?
We can put with all their name.
Roger what?
Hold me. We can put.
We've got a postcode for over a contact number for him.
No.
CP plus.
Yeah, London.
London. Because I will be putting a complaint in. Because I'm not happy with the way you spoke to me at all.
Well, I'm afraid. What do you want me to call you? I don't know your name.
It's not calling me love. It's saying, right, I'm going to put a ticket on it before you.
No, you don't listen to me.
I'm going to put a ticket on there.
Same as when you had a go at us over before.
Over what? For the car park not being cleared with the snow?
Yeah, no, it wasn't the snow. You parked over there for some reason.
No, the snow. Last time I've spoke to you was regarding the snow.
You parked over the back there.
Yeah.
It wasn't nothing.
I parked on the staff car park because of the snow, but you can't get away speaking to people like that.
I said,
your authority's going too far.
No, my love.
Yes, it is.
I said, excuse me, love, at least four times, and you just carried on. You totally ignored me.
Why would I speak to somebody who's quite aggressive?
I'm not aggressive. Love.
Yes, you are. No. I've got it on video that you're aggressive.
Yeah, all right, then
you're using your authority.
You do what you like with, but no, I don't do things like that. I've been in this job nearly 37 years, my darling, and I've
don't touch me.
And I've never.
Don't touch me. How dare you? How dare you put your face, your hands on my face? How dare you? I've come for an apology off you.
Why should I apologize when I spoke to you?
To put a fine on there. So why'd you say, I'm going to put a ticket on your car then?
I said you can get a ticket for
parking. No, you didn't. I've got it on video.
Then,
tell you what, search YouTube, Bowen car park, and you'll find it on there, won't you?
Yeah.
RJH.
Right.
Seeing as I'm not going to get an apology off you. And you will be getting a letter.
If I'm in the wrong, but I'm not in the wrong.
We'll see.
Said, excuse me, love. At least
so when your manager, Mr. Roger Povey, sees this video of you speaking to me like that, he's going to be happy, is he?
He won't do nothing.
So you're saying your manager won't do anything about you threatening people?
He'll come to me.
Or using your authority the wrong way?
No, he's known me for... If I was that way inclined, but like the other lad that was here, you're getting sacked straight away.
Yeah, I know about him, the young lad, yeah.
Yeah, you're getting sacked.
Yeah.
I am not aggressive, I'm not rude, and I haven't been for all the years I've been doing this job.
Right, so speak to everybody else in the hospital and they say exactly the same about you. The same as me. Yeah. I'm not the only person who thinks this or who's had run-ins with you or had a debate with you.
Yeah.
We're not the first, you won't be the last, because your attitude stinks.